1-0 out.
1-5 out. 1-3 out. 1-4 out.
Stand tall for the beast of America. Lay down like a naked dead body. Keep it real for the people working overtime. They can't stay living off the government's dime. Stand tall for the people of America. Stand tall for the man next door. We are free in the land of America. We ain't going down like this. Come now.
Green, green. 1-0 copies all, 0 alpha. We'll meet you at Indrick at from DAP. Over.
Roger. Good luck, sir.
1-0 alpha.
All right, I'll put a couple in your bag when I'm done here.
Good. 1-0.
Thanks, buddy.
1-0 has sit rep when ready.
Good. 1-0.
1-0 sit rep as follows. We are currently at grid 0437 break 2039. We have just resecured and are patching up 1-2 who hurt himself in the jump in. We are basically got a 360 degree parameter with a 20 meter spread awaiting your next orders. Over.
How you doing now?
Looking good, man. Thanks, Randy. Good job, man. Thank you. We will try to join in once you have taken
injury. 1-0, solid copy, giving us permission to move out once we have everybody repaired, and we will meet you at Indrick once taken. Out. Are you set, man?
Keep set.
We're good.
All right. Do me a favor. Plot us a course from here to there. You already have? All right, so take us out. We're going to do the same order. We'll have Keen 1, Gary 2, Rich 3, Randy 4, and Jeff will be 5. All copy?
One copy, yeah. Then I woke up and I opened my chute and it didn't open, so I did it again. I opened up about 20 meters off the ground.
Well, I can tell you, Brack got tangled up in someone's parachute and he ended up getting killed. Misha jumped out, and then he got sucked back into the MV-22.
Brack might have taken him out, and I might have taken him out.
Randy's kicking him on the way down. Down.
That would make sense.
I've got guys to the southwest, patrol. There's a building up there. Looks to be about 400 meters.
Sea building. I see patrol.
Bearing is 240.
Keen has eyes. They are walking...
have eyes. Southeasterly
direction.
Good eyes, Jeff. Good job, man. Rich counts 2 so far. You guys see that?
Seen RPG.
Yeah, there's more.
Yeah, the Gary AR. Has eyes.
Guy leaning backwards. Look at him. Someone controlling him. And he's swaggering.
Yeah, there's more. Oh, there's more. Oh, yeah. Look, that's the one you just saw. Look at that.
RPG. Seen. Fairly substantial patrol.
All right. Looks like they're going from northwest to southeast, right?
Yep.
If they crest, see the, do you guys see the hill to the south? If they go over that, then we'll, can you think we can, our path will avoid them, Keen?
Let me just have a look a minute.
At this point, everyone make sure you got your silencers on, just in case.
My path primarily keeps us in the wooded area, so it's possible. Basically, we're going to be going up this little valley, by the look of it, before we turn up to 318.
All right, so it looks like they're going over that hill. So when you see the last man go to the hill... let's get up and go into a walk. Keep the guns down because that'll keep our stamina going.
Roger.
But everyone keep your eyes on a swivel.
Information added to BFT.
I see.
Nice. 100 Alpha.
Good, 10. 10,
be advised. We have enemy patrol walking away from us in a southeasterly fashion. We have marked it on the tab as so you can see it. Out. All right, let's go, King.
Standing, Wolfgang, guns down.
Move. Moving.
Move, walking, guns down.
Hold.
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 Okay, I thought I saw a bad guy west, and amongst the buildings, it turned out to be a tree. Okay, prepare to move.
Silly trees.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Move. Move.
Open ground now, guys.
0 Alpha 2. Oscar 10.
10, send 0 Alpha.
Been observing at Indrick so far.
10, say again, 0 Alpha.
Using the UAV to observe Indrick. We have a 2-man patrol tight within 50 meters and a 6-man patrol about 100 meters. 6-man patrol is moving counterclockwise. 2-man patrol is clockwise.
Copy. I'll hold for 1 second. Could you say again with intel? I heard 2-man patrol did not get distances and direction. Over.
2-man patrol is within 50 meters of Indrick, moving counterclockwise so far.
Copy that. 2-man, 50 meters, walking counterclockwise.
There's a 6-man patrol possibly 200 meters out from Indrick, moving clockwise.
Copy. 6-man patrol, approximately 200 meters outside of Indrick, patrolling clockwise.
You couldn't get eyes on ROP position in that big patrol we had just come over here, could we?
Let me ask him. 100 Alpha.
Go ahead, 10.
If you see our current grid, which is 0431 break 2008, we had a patrol walk along this same ridge line. If you could see them on UAV and let us know their location compared to us, that'd be greatly appreciated. Over.
Roger that. I will search for them, but I believe they're too far from the UAV.
Solid copy. All right, he's gonna 10 to 12 be advised. He's gonna look for that. In the meantime, let's push up to the hill. Everyone, get on their bellies. We'll do a 360 perimeter. I need everyone but Keen and Rich looking through the looking through their scopes.
12 copies.
All right, everyone, push up.
Zero Alpha to Oscar 10.
10, send 0 Alpha.
I cannot see north of you, however, I see you guys on the hilltop now.
Solid copy, 0 Alpha. All right, so everyone pick a direction. Let everyone know on squad chat where you are, and Keen and I will work out what we're going to do next. Over.
1-1 has what?
1-4 has northwest.
Right, Keen has eyes on Indrick. Has eyes on
1-3 northeast.
Do you see the patrols? He basically he saw a 2-man patrol 50 meters out going counterclockwise.
I can see that.
And a 6-man patrol about 200 meters out going clockwise.
No eyes on 6-man patrol at this time, but I do have the 2-man patrol. They're in a very close anti-clockwise patrol around the base, probably 5 meters out from the Hescos. I've got 1, 2 statics outside the walls north of the base. I have one in a bunker on the north side. I have one in another bunker west side, slightly elevated. south side tool bunker one times, and slightly west of that, on top of a roof, is an anti-air.
Yes.
Rocket on shoulder.
Yeah, seen. One zero zero Alpha.
Roger that. Watching your marks on the map now.
In fact, that's nice because that way you can just drop off your DM, and you can take out anything facing us as we move in and that NTA. Okay, got 6-man patrol. They are now on the west side, heading up the hill. They're just now cresting on the other side. Do you see that?
Oh, seen. Yeah. So we really want them to be on the other side when we run up.
Yeah.
And then the thing is, once we hit the first HESCO or whatever, we eliminate the suppressing fire, and if they can come up, they join us, because we need as many people as possible to take out that. But you know what we can do is we can just chuck grenades over the HESCO wall too.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I mean, if you just leave your DM behind, then he can take the pot shots at these guys out in the open and cover our approach.
We don't have a DM. We only have an AR.
Oh, we don't have Brack.
No, Brack's back at LHD.
Ah, yeah. Okay, never mind. Right, yeah, looks like.
But we got like 3 people on the front here. I want to try to avoid those 3 people on the northern side.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
All right,
I think that could work.
100 Alpha.
Go ahead, 10.
10, is that a good plan of attack?
Roger, that looks good. If you get to the base of the hill where you're making your east turn and you think you need a couple of high explosive daggers in there ahead of you, we can do that.
Solid copy. That may be a good idea.
Great, I've done that 6-man patrol.
All right, guys. Can everyone look at their map for me real quick, and I'll go over what we're going to do. Let me know when you're in the map.
Ready. In the map.
Keith's got his gun out covering.
Thank you. Randy, in the map?
Randy's in the map.
All right. You see we're at 318. You should see a series of dots going southwest, right? Maybe you can even see my yellow marker.
Yeah.
Basically, we're gonna just go straight in these woods, stay in this saddle, follow the dotted line. When we get to around, can everyone see my yellow marker by chance?
Yeah.
All right.
Roger.
You see that little marker? When we get in those woods right there, Zero Alpha just offered us the opportunity to have some daggers to come in and basically take out some bad guys, which will help. What we're going to do is we're going to put Randy and Gary, 1-1 and 1-3, somewhere around here, someplace we can put you in cover, but you can offer suppressing fire. Essentially, what we have, guys, is if you look at Indrick, on the northeast side, we got 3 guys facing northeast. We got 1 guy facing west, northwest, and then we got 2 guys in the tower, and they're facing southwest. So we're going to take this approach up this saddle because we're only facing a couple of the forces, and they're not looking directly at us. We have 2 patrols. One is tightly around the force, a 2-man patrol about 50 meters outside of the HESCOs doing counterclockwise, and a 6-man patrol about, I would say, about 75, 100 meters outside the HESCOs, and they're doing a clockwise. So obviously, we're going to try to time it between those twos to do that push-up. Gary will add suppression, Randy will add suppression, and then Zero Alpha will pop in a couple of daggers. Any questions?
Right, Rich. That 6-man patrol is to our northwest, about 100 meters out.
And they're heading our way.
The west.
Gary has a question.
Go for it.
From where you want us, Rich, will we be able to get eyes on, bearing in mind it looks like we're going to be about 60 feet below the enemy location?
Well, wherever we put you, we're going to put you so you can see them. So, yeah.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, I'm hoping I don't know until we get there, you know? So
I was going to suggest that perhaps the fire suppression team move up onto 296, which is only slightly lower, although it doesn't appear to have any cover from what I can see from the map.
And that's what we're going to be looking for. We're going to be doing because I like your idea, we're going to be doing the trade-off of cover for view, right?
Yeah, I think 296 would give us a better view of the target for fire suppression.
All right, be advised, guys. When this patrol, last man disappears on this patrol, we're going to get up. We're going to run in a crouch to go down the route we just talked about, all right?
Okay.
Yep, roger that.
And I think the last man has just gone past the house, right, Jeff?
That's affirmative. The RPG is the next to the last man.
The six-man patrol is counterclockwise outside the house goes 100 meters. The internal is clockwise about 10 meters inside the house goes.
All right, let's go. Crouch double time until we get down in the saddle. Prepare to move.
Double time, move.
Double time, move.
One zero's got northwest.
1-2's got southwest.
1-4 northeast.
1-1 has southeast. 1-3 east.
Okay, what's that from stamina looking like? Seems good.
I just hit that first bright white bar, so.
Yeah, 0
alpha to Oscar 1-0.
0 alpha send.
We'd like you to do test if you can when you get to your position where you're going to be turning east. Let me know if you can laze the patrol as it's moving, and that'll be the number two dagger target.
Copy that. You want us to practice lazing the patrol when we get ready to turn east. That'll be the guided dagger, over.
Roger. Anywhere in that last 200 meters before you turn east, keep an eye out for your line of sight. Let us know if you can laze them, and then we can eliminate them for you.
That's a solid copy. All right, let's pull out, men.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Move. Walking pace, guns down.
Because those guys are looking right down on us.
Yeah. Can't go direct west because we're going to crest.
Man, that is a dominating position, that Indrick, huh?
It is, isn't it?
Hold.
Hold.
Down. We got the six-man patrol's coming around again.
All right, 1-2's covering west.
1-0's got southeast. Did someone try to reach out to Rich?
Yeah. Randy, you were just varying off the path. I wasn't sure what was going on.
1-1 has south.
1-4 east.
1-3 north.
All right, be advised, guys. The six-man patrol has left 1-0's view. They were moving from northeast to southwest.
I have eyes. They're skylining over the windmill. To our south.
Alright, Rich, we're approximately 50 meters from the practice lace point.
Copy that. Everyone hold here. 1-2 and I, 1-0, are going to move up to that practice lays point.
Where's it?
Alright, so where is it?
Just this direction. And I am right on top of it now.
Alright.
We're gonna get it from here, aren't we?
Now, do you want to move up with... Let's move up here.
Yep.
I mean, they can laze. They're just not going to hit anything. Oh, hang on. Got the patrol coming around. There's a two-man patrol coming around again.
Get back into the bush. What if we hit that opposite hill, Rich, to the west?
You mean go up that hill?
Yeah, where the house was. That might have good eyes on that area. I mean, down here, I think we're pretty limited, aren't we?
Clear that house?
Yeah. Sort of base there.
That'd be a good idea.
We have good elevation and good eyes.
100 Alpha.
Go ahead, 10.
100 Alpha, be advised, if you take practice lays area, which is approximately grid 0389-1968, and look south, northwest, there is a house that appears abandoned near the road, about 75-100 meters from the road. Does Zero Alpha have eyes on house?
Roger, I see the house.
We're requesting permission to go and clear that house. We can set that up as a base for the lays and the suppression and allow the raiding team to... so we leave the suppression team there and lazing person there, and then we can push on up to Indrick to raid when ready. Over.
If you think that that is necessary, I imagine the little bird can laze if needed. I'd hate for you to split your team up unnecessarily.
Copy that. If you can have them laze, that would save us a lot of hassle. We don't have clear lazing from the foot of this valley. Over.
That's what I was afraid of. You can continue. You let me know when you think you're in position, and the next time the squad comes around, we'll hit them and the AAA launcher.
All solid copy. 10 to all Oscar 1 elements. Be advised, Zero Alpha is going to use the UAV and Little Bird to actually laze the patrols. We're going to go just, we're going to continue on our route to set up to raid, and we'll find some place for 1-1 and 1-3 to set up and offer suppression. Over. All right. So all Oscar elements, if you could push up to 1-1, 1-0 and 1-2's position. All right, let's push back on down, man.
It's 50 meters from turn east direction, point.
All right. I think this might be as good as we get for Gary and Randy right here. See the tree and the bush and everything?
Okay, we've got lace point here as well. The tree there.
Yeah, why don't Randy and Gary set up in this tree line right here? Because isn't our saddle right here?
It's literally just in front of us, and yeah, right in front of us is our saddle.
Yeah. So you guys set yourselves up just over there to the east, right over there. Do you see here?
It's a nice little ridge line there with rocks on it, isn't there.
Yep. And everyone else. Well, everyone else. That's Jeff. Jeff with Keen and Rich. I'm going to leave you two to sort out where you're going to go, okay, Randy and Gary?
Yeah, roger that, Rich.
All right.
Doing my patrol cresting. Some nice little rocks, Rich, about, what, 50 meters in front of them on that little upslope?
Yep. Yeah, do you see that, Randy and Gary? Right there. There you go. You're right.
Yeah, seen. Moving to it now.
Awesome.
You ready, Randy?
All right, let's go, man. Let's get in that ravine.
Ready,
yeah, let's go.
Yeah,
prepare to move.
All right. Move. Yeah, I'll lead us forward. Ready?
Double time.
Ready to move.
Let's get over there.
Double time.
Move fast.
One zero to one 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 three. Be advised, your go code is going to be when you hear the dagger strike. When the dagger hits, you can open fire and offer suppression, and you'll have other Oscan elements push up. All copy?
1-1, all copy. Go code is when the dagger strikes.
One zero zero alpha.
Go ahead, 1-0.
100 Alpha, be advised, we have a suppression team in place, and we are moving up for raid. We're ready when you're ready. We are giving the go code for suppression team as the first audible of dagger striking. Over.
Roger that. We'll file momentarily, and the squad patrol should be coming around to your side any minute.
1-0 copies all 0 Alpha. Keep your eyes out, man, because that we don't know how far out the patrol's going to be, right?
Yep, no worries, bud.
You with us, Jeff?
Yep, right behind you.
Cool. You know, I'm not sure what movie my wife is watching, but just by the music, it sounds pretty awesome. It's very dramatic. Oh, it's very dramatic.
What we're doing is fairly dramatic as well.
Oh, it's just another day at the office, Jeff.
So on light flash then.
All right, before we do this dash, I want everyone to get a grenade prepped. Say again, 1-1.
Grenade's ready.
Dagger 1, missile away.
Yeah, 1-1, set and covering.
Good hit, good kill.
All right, go, man. Go, go.
Running.
Let's go, guys.
Have eyes.
Where?
They're cresting the hill, right in front of us.
No eyes yet.
Same here.
Dagger 2 against the squad, missile away.
Okay, I'm out of fatigue.
Yeah, same here.
Hold.
I know, keep pushing, we'll just be in a walk. Yeah, guns up.
Are we clear to engage if we see some?
If we can wait to the last possible moment, we need to, because right now they're going to shoot at everyone but us.
Dagger 3, missile away.
Explosion east.
1-0-1-1.
Send.
Sit rep.
Dagger 4, missile
keep
away.
Pushing, man.
We are engaging now. No visible targets. We'll continue to put suppression fire onto the HESCOs.
Solid copy. If you use the daggers as your guide, if you can shoot in that general, I'd be greatly appreciated. Over.
This red 2, request PDA.
Yeah, right there. One straight ahead, man.
Dagger explosions. Over.
Right ahead. To the east. To the east. I just saw his head pop up. All right, Jeff. If you see bad guys, shoot him. Oh, it was a bunny. Okay.
See a bunny.
Yeah, we need to be going to the one to the northeast. That's where the HESCO is.
Just turned northeast now.
All right.
1-0, 1-3.
1-0, send 1-3.
Last seen to your southeast by that second windmill, lost visual. Unknown current disposition of 1x.
Copy that.
Compounded sight.
Yeah, be advised, it looks like we got the AA. He's down. 1-0-0 Alpha, be advised, it looks like the AA is down in Indrick. Over.
I can splash his 20 meters left of me. I'm silenced.
Jeff, make sure you watch your right, man.
Have you visual, cease fire, allow you to move and fuel assault.
Solid copy. Bad guy, right there. He's just the other side of the HESCO. Frag out.
Alpha.
Go ahead, Zero Alpha. Sorry, I didn't realize you were calling me.
Alright. Yeah, go for it.
Advisor Oscars, there's one man lying down next to the bunker.
Would that be at the south end of the bunker? Over.
That's A from you, just eliminated him.
Solid copy. Alright. 1-2, 1-4. Stack up, push through, you'll have 1-0 on your 6.
Switch it to 3-shot mode, stack up.
On you.
1-0 to 1-1, and 1-3 needs you to push up and to the HESCOs in best possible manner. Over.
Prepare to breach.
1-1, copy all. 1-1, 1-3.
1-0, 0 Alpha, be advised, we're breaching Indrick.
Roger that.
Looking clear, sliding up to the HESCOs. Okay, corner right, 2.
Roger, corner right, 2.
1 tango down.
Rich has got your north covered, guys.
Roger, it's 2, you set.
Set.
Move it. Compact right. Jeff, I'm going to push past, mate, to watch the north. Do you want to have a quick look in the bunker?
Make sure you flash it if you have a flash, Jeff. Looks like we have a tent on the other side of these HESCOs.
We've got an entrance, Rich, to the tent. I'm going to just cover the window a sec.
All right, I'm going to cover this side of the tent for you guys, all right? 1013, be advised, have you on the HUD, over.
Okay, flash ready, prepare to breach.
Prepare to breach.
1311, when you push in the HESCO, I need you guys to get in that tower and look to the south, over.
1-1, Roger.
That's clear.
Right clear.
We got a gun rack in here. Tent is clear, Rich.
Copy that.
From the west side, Rich. There's an entrance on the west side of the tent.
Yeah, okay, come on out. I'm over here.
In from the west.
Have eyes.
Coming out from the west of the tent. Pushing out now. Okay, we're out of the tent. We're out of the tent.
All right, let's keep... Okay, so I got 1-3-1-1. They're covering the south end. Us three, let's continue pushing north and clear this out.
Right behind you.
All right.
Too rich.
All right, why don't you push over to the right and go the other side of this windmill. I'll stay to the left, and we'll breach at the same time. Ready? You go right, I'll go left. Yeah. Yep.
Ready.
Ready? Go.
Go.
Left clear. All right, looks clear. 1-0-0 Alpha. All right, let's push back at defensive modes. Be advised, Indrick is clear. Say again, Indrick is clear. You're good to come in and bring reinserts. Over.
Roger, thank you, 1-0-1. Sir.
1-0-1. Send 1-1.
1-0-1-1-1-3, set and covering south. Out.
Solid copy. All right, 1-2 and 1-4, why don't you guys cover north and northeast at the relevant ends of the Indrick?
Roger, keen as north.
1-2 is covering north already in the bunker.
1-4 east.
Good job, guys. Great job. 1-0-0 Alpha, be advised, we have 270 degrees. The only thing that is not covered is west, which will be clear for your path in. Over.
Roger that. We're heading your way now. Good to try.
Good job, guys.
That was awesome.
It was almost textbook move in. Well done.
I tell you what, that was not the easiest terrain to do that, and we did it.
No way, man.
All right, well, I will tell you this. I'm looking at Horus, and we have their attention. They're looking at us.
Right. Great.
Yeah. They basically have a similar setup, and the bunker where 1-2 is, it's a machine gunner. He's looking at us, but he's not shooting. We have 2 times to the right. They're looking at the helicopter. We have the anti-air pointing in the general direction of the helicopter. But I don't think he can see him.
They say low and don't crash, they should be all right.
Yeah, it looks like we have a two-man patrol tight around the HESCOs.
Yeah, 1012. If they fast rope at that location, then they should be good. The helo, that is, to the west.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Okay, Rich, I have two times reinserts coming from the
zero
west.
Alpha to Oscar 10.
Copy that. Copy that. Send zero alpha.
Two coming in from the west.
Solid copy.
Nice. That was a perfect approach by them Ravens as well. Kept low.
Oh, nice, Jeff. I like your spot, man.
Anybody see my cooler?
It's over here.
1012.
It's empty.
On patrol north, way out for distance.
All right, let me here. You can see Horus from over here.
Yeah, okay. Good deal. Good job, guys.
Yeah, 1012. Have eyes on 5-man patrol, 1x RPG, 418 meters, bearing 005. They are now turning southwest.
That's
RPG's
a
on his shoulder. RPG's on his shoulder.
Solid copy. 1-1, I need you to reshift to the north. Over. Reshift to the north. 1-4, I need you to join 1-0. We're going over to the north bunkers.
Permission to engage.
Engage. Where are they at?
Okay, directly north. 6-man patrol heading down the ravine. Engaging the RPG.
Up. Have eyes. Have eyes. Do you see, Jeff? Look to the...
Target
to the.
Eyes.
Okay.
Rich, permission to put 203 down there.
Zero Alpha, can we put a 203 out there?
By all means, anything you want. You're free.
Weapons free, man.
203 out.
That's 353 meters.
Dark on 259 high. 203 out.
We just got one more. I think he's to the left.
Two
got two. Two more.
Two more to the left.
Mag.
Looks like they're down.
Nice job, whoever did that.
They're down, they're down. Yeah, patrol is down.
All right. Gary, Gary, if you could shift back to the north again. Good job. Here, let's take, so you can take out Horus over here.
Yeah, Rich, you're off. We're going to start engaging Horus with whatever you
1-0,
oh,
Mike, can you confirm you want me to stay at the north or move back to the south, over?
1-0-1-1 needs you to move back to the south and help 1-3.
Roger, all copy. Wilco, out.
All right, do you see Horus over there? It is 113 degrees.
Shots fired from the south.
Shots from the south. 1-2, I need 1-2, no, 1-4. 1-2, stay where you are. 1-4, shift to the south and help out 1-3-1-1. 1-3 needs you to come down. Looks like Zero Alpha's gone down. Man, your job is to take out Horus, all right?
All right, man.
Are you up? Crawl back to the...
Yeah, throwing a grenade.
Look
crawl back.
Single guy.
Yeah, crawl over there because the shots are pinging off these HESCOs. Frag out. Squad check in.
1-1, green, out.
1-2, all green, out.
1-3, yellow, health, green ammo.
Randy, I got Jeff down over here.
1-5, green, green.
Still taking shots. Sounds close.
Someone check 1-1, he got cut off mid-sentence. Sorry,
yeah, we got that danger close. He's to the north of the bunker. Rich is hit. Oh, hang on. Took him down. He was on the edge of the bunker, but you've got 1-4 and 1-0 down. Need medical aid.
There's a guy to the south standing, firing into the bunker.
I got one onto the west firing into the bunker. I'm not sure if that was it. Did you copy, Randy? Randy, are you good?
All right, I'll try to help with them.
All right, I'm going to try to help over here with us.
1-2, get Randy back up.
I'm going to go check on Jeff.
You want me to stay here, Rich?
Yeah, just wherever you can see if any bad guys are there. It sounds like they're sneaking up on us.
Yeah, I know.
I know there was one off to the south, guys.
All right, Jeff, don't worry, man. I'm here. I'm going to take care of you, bud. Bandaging your right arm.
Drag out.
Okay, I see him.
Red right arm again. One more time for luck on the right arm. If you can get Randy up, because I think I'm not going to be able to get...
Yeah, where's Randy at?
He must be in the bunker somewhere. That's where he was stationed.
Right. It's like enemies pop smoke south. Okay, there he is.
Red one comes.
All right, Tango's down south. Southwest.
Yeah, he's in some pain. He's lost some blood.
Yeah, Randy's down. I got him.
All right. I got up. Jeff's up.
All right, I came too.
There you go, man. Do we have any more eyes on bad guys?
Negative at this time. One where the smoke is down. He's eliminated.
One five
cent.
How we doing with Horus, man?
Round's incoming.
I'm working on it.
North, it's north.
North?
Yeah, fire coming from the north. Crap, he's right outside the wall. Dope.
He's down.
I take position back on the north.
Copy that. Need an ETA on what's left up at Horus. Oh, looks like Jeff went down again.
I'm working on you now, Randy, trying to get you back up.
Is there any chance, is someone looking in the UAV? Anyone got eyes for us that they can look for us to tell us if there's any bad guys around us?
Yeah, I'm trying to get, Randy back up. I can do that if you think that's...
No, I was just... I'm out of the Ravens. That's...
Yeah, let me reach out to Ravens and have him do up.
All right. I just give you morphine again. Man, talk about wanting attention, Jeff.
Yeah. Zero Alpha to Raven 1.
So how are we doing with Horus, man?
Yeah, we're taking sporadic fire from all around us. If you can patrol around us and try to suppress.
The main one we care about is the anti-air.
Because
once you take the anti-air out...
Red 1 has to go RTB for refuel because we're getting low on fuel, over.
I don't see any
more... Roger that. I don't know if the AAA is down yet.
Well, the anti-air is still up and the two-man patrol is still up. I can see from here.
Distance and see if we can get those guys off your back, over.
Yeah, they're 115.
The AAA is still up at Horus.
115.
Yep, roger that. Raven 1 up.
Don't forget I've got HEDP.
We might need that.
All right, Gary, if you can't get down from here... Cause
can you put it in the... let me get a range for you. It's 924 meters.
Yeah, so, I'm going to go in your AA. Pack and get an HE.
All right.
Got AA, Rich. 094688. As well as a static.
Sorry.
Whoa, there's two static machine guns down there.
Where? Okay.
Yeah, they're at the beginning of... let me just get... They are at... See where it says objective drop in that area.
Okay, that's okay. Try to give you, we need to, Horus, as far as Brack's concerned, Horus is your objective right now, because we'll get to drop in a minute. But that's the tower fortification at 115. And there is, because we need to get the anti-air down, so that way, if you can tell, if you're shooting anti-air, I can walk you in where your shots are hitting.
A zero alpha,
yeah,
red
I see
two.
The tower. Is he in the tower?
No, he's sitting on the ledge.
Go ahead, let red two.
Okay, I got him.
Roger, my gunner has eyes on anti-air.
No, if he's,
and,
he's on his
we
knee.
We can give you a position and see if you can determine whether or not you want us to engage.
Range 9, they're working on Horus now, so stay off to the west. But if you could do a visual sweep around us, we could get whacked from all sides.
Keen, do you have an HE round?
I do.
Opening your pack.
Yeah, Roger. Just Gunner says that he sees four lasers on the AA. We are looking around for keep an eye out for you.
Right. I don't see it in your pack.
Shoot again.
Here, let me see if I can put one. I should have one. I'll put it on the ground. Where are you, Jeff? Let me do it.
You better open my pack and just take it out.
I know I'm hitting them, but
I tried. I don't see it.
The splash is not taking them out.
Hey, Rich, if you're having trouble, draw them all.
What's
trying
that?
Yeah, that's what we're trying to do right now. I don't have an HE. Where's my HE round gun?
I should have.
Maybe we lost it.
Let me put one on the floor for you.
Yeah, that's our plan B.
Oh, one's gone.
Yeah, it's really weird.
I think that was the interaction with the parachutes and moving stuff around. All right, Rich, Randy is down. I can't get him up.
Epinephrine, that's what he needs.
That's, yeah. Can we take it out of his backpack? Where is he?
Well, I have epinephrine. It just doesn't give me the ability to use it. And I have no AG as well. He's up on the deck.
I know I'm hitting him, but he's not going down. I only got four mags
right
left,
there.
By the way.
It's because he's behind that static emplacement.
I'll get back in.
Maybe he needs to respawn when we reinsert him. Either that, is he up here?
Yeah, he's on the deck.
I think that's the issue, Keen.
Yep. His static emplacement seems to be invincible.
All right, Rich, it looks like we're clear, at least on this side of the
it lays it.
Projector.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm looking from the UAV.
Yes. Are you up, Randy?
This guy in the static seems to be invisible. We're hitting him, mate, but he's not going down. Suggest we lays for a dagger strike.
Did you hear that, mission lead?
Yes, I heard that.
What do you think?
Yeah, go ahead and lays it, and I'll see if they can lock onto it.
Right, Keen has lays on AA.
Mission lead to whichever aircraft is still on station.
Mission lead, this is Red 2, go ahead.
Andy has no HE either.
Red 2, we are lasing the target at Horus, the AAA. Are you able to lock on?
We're lasing at 114 degrees.
Stand by.
It's 114 degrees from our position.
Yes, we have a lock. Go to Hellfire.
You're free to fire.
Go ahead. Roger. Missile away.
All right, the missile's
good hit.
Good hit.
Laser off. Wait for smoke to clear.
You know, you might want to do the same again for drop down in the village.
Bunker is gone.
Keen.
Zero Alpha, this is Red 2. We were planning to use a dagger, but somehow the resupply didn't quite work, so we are Winchester, both Hellfire and Dagger at the moment.
Yeah, there was
Roger, all. So we have no one on station right now.
We have 12.7 on the Little Bird. We can engage if need be with that.
Looking up.
If you want RTB and try again, that might be more useful.
And there is a spare helicopter there for him. Oh, Randy's up.
I want to swap out helicopters.
You up, Randy?
Yeah, Roger.
Yeah,
let me let Red One know and
see
what he wants to do. Stand by.
He's in it. I can't quite see it.
Yeah, he's in there. There's a guy in there.
Yeah, what is he on? Can you see what he's on?
He just looks like a black blob to me. I can't tell what the weapon is.
What are you looking for?
There's a bunker at Horus on the east side, next to a Land Rover and a flatbed pickup truck.
Oh, that's an MG.
It's a machine gun.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, wow, there's nothing left of that thing.
No.
They got demolished, didn't it?
Hey, Rich, be advised, buddy. I only got 4 mags of 10 rounds left.
All right, well, hang on to it.
Yep.
You may have to...
Need to get a resupply, Rich.
If they could bring it in, that'd be great. Yeah.
Yeah, let me try that.
They can bring an air supply drop box, and they'll have everything in it.
Yeah, roger.
I've got a patrol moving down the hill.
0090.
0 Alpha, Raven 1, send.
If possible, while you're juggling all these missiles, could you bring us a general resupply air drop box?
All right, I'm going to go to the north end, man.
Yeah, right. We've got troops moving in. We're refueling once we have
fuel. Have they?
Yep. Where's the patrol?
Number 4 in this one.
If you can drop it as close to Horus on our Indrus on the west side as possible. Just watch out for the windmills.
Be an airdrop box.
You want it close to your ingress on the west or near Horus? Because I heard two things, over.
Yeah, sorry. Horus is our target. Disregard that. We're at Indrick. As close on the west side as you can.
Hey, King.
Yeah, right, that west side of Indrick is close as
you
possible.
You see the tank? At the northeast side of of Horus? Okay. Going north, there's a little bunker on the left-hand side of that tank. Can you see what's in that?
That looks like an MG on the roof.
It's an MG as well? Okay.
Yep. Tank is manned.
Yeah.
Which tank?
There's
the
a
one to the northeast.
There's a tank at like 8-9 degrees. It's at the furthest end of the camp from us, and they don't have clothes on.
No, they haven't. They just got t-shirts.
Thank God they're in. What we need to do is we need to take out the AA, which is. Hang on, let me find it again.
The bunker, I see static there.
Go ahead, Rich.
Okay, yeah, if you look, there's. What do you have in your tube now?
HEDP.
Okay.
So you got to be close with it.
I've got the AA, Rich.
Do you want us to start engaging the camp yet? Or do you want us to wait?
Yeah, let's hold off until they've got all of their aircraft refueled and resupplied, and we've got some more gear here.
Copy that.
They can bring me some HE rounds.
They should be. It's going to be an airdrop thing.
Rich, I believe it's a AA pointing right at us, kneeling down.
Yeah. It's basically, if you look, there's some HESCOs, 3 houses, a house, and right across from that house looks like HESCOs, and then there's a anti-air guy and a machine gunner.
Yeah, that's it. Just west of the Land Rover wreck.
What was that?
Explosion to the southwest. Taking splashes. Tracer scene.
Did I see? Oh.
Yeah, Richie's right by that tower to our south.
The tower? The building or the tower?
The windmill. The next windmill down the line, there's a man prone next to it. He's the only one I can see. He's standing up now.
So I think you got him. Jeff did. I think you got him, man.
Yeah, I see him down.
Yeah, I have no idea if there's anybody else out there, though. I can't see any further than him.
All right.
The shack. It's right in my blind spot, too.
All right. Jeff on me. We're going to push out and just double check, all right? Randy, you're overwatching.
Limited moving. Visibility with that shack on the close side, but I got you far. Splashes.
Double tap. Where were those splashes coming from?
North side.
Looks clear over here, right?
Clear here.
All right, let's push up to the north.
Shots. You good, Gary?
We got someone. Be advised, we got mission, we got Zero Alpha down. Yeah, 1-3, I need you at the north end.
1-3, copy, moving.
Jeff, if you want to reshift to the north, help us cover Randy and Rich. Rich is patching himself up.
Roger. North, I'm on northwest side.
All right, Misha.
Yeah, 1-2. Do you want to help 1-4 out? We got contact on the northwest side of Indrick. Over.
Move it.
Left arm.
Okay, we got a bearing, guys.
Negative. We had one guy. I eliminated him. He's to your left.
Other vision.
And I think that's the one that took out.
Yeah, I'm back up now.
Your Alpha.
Roger.
Thank you, sir. I'm a little blurry. If you can give me some morphine. Hey, Rich, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
If you could get one guy at each corner and nail their feet to the ground, we need to have 360 coverage.
All right, copy that. All right. So, Keen, why don't you take north?
Good.
Northwest, what just yeah, northwest. Who's out there?
Jeff, coming back.
All right, Jeff, why don't you take northeast?
I'll be northeast.
And 1-3 and 1-1, you divide up the east to west facing south. All right.
Zero Alpha, Red 2.
1-1, Roger.
Good, Red 2.
Roger, Red 2's on station.
Yo, Gary,
overwatching for you.
And
yeah, Roger that. We're still trying.
Why don't you just keep an eye on anything coming out of
the
objective?
If you can get your operator to scan the area around us and make sure we're not getting snuck up on.
Red 2 will call.
West side, Mondo.
They are looking at the. Don't waste any time with that. When you get close to us, just drop it. I don't care how high it is.
I'm gonna put a grenade over there.
I'm to your right, man.
Chopper's clear. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, crap. Grenade out.
Got him. Oh, he's shooting back. Got him.
Lean out the window and shoot him.
You good, Keen? 1-3, I need you to move to 1-0's location. I am northwest on the Hescos. I got 1-2 down. Over.
1-3, moving now.
I'll cover your spot. Which way were you facing?
He was facing south. Yeah, southwest. Roger.
1-4 has eyes on patrol due east from our location, 500 meters out.
Copy that, 1-4. Do you know their direction? Are they going towards us or away from us? Over.
Moving southwest toward us.
Copy that. When they break 300 meters, let us know.
The last bad guy.
Copy. They'll move into the trees. I may lose eyes.
Copy that.
Yeah, roger that. We were engaging him at that time.
One zero to one four. I'm going to come take your position, and you can come try to rearm at the ammo supply drop.
No blood spots.
Copy that.
And I tell you what, 1-5, go with them, and I'll just cover that entire side.
Hey, firm, moving to rearm.
So it's on the other side, man, near Keen.
Roger. They just moved into the trees. They're due east of our location.
All right, copy that. One, two, what's your situation?
1-0, this is 1-2. I am back on my feet. Green, over.
Copy that. When 1-4 and 1-5 are done with the ammo supply crate, if you want to make your way over there, that would help.
Yeah, we'll go. Anything in particular you want me to pick up, over?
Negative. Just, grab an HE round for 1-4. So that way we can actually keep it in our backpack and anything else you think you need.
Roger that, we'll go. Out.
0 Alpha to Oscar 1-0.
1-0 send 0 Alpha.
As soon as we get the resupply situation sorted out, and I have 2 HE by the way, let's start engaging those AAA emplacements.
1-0 copies all. 1-0, 1-4, how are you with your resupply?
I have 3 HE rockets. I can't run right now, but as soon as I dump those and fire them, I'll be good.
Copy that. So come back and take up your post, and you want to get some rounds ready, because as soon as we sort out our supply, we're going to start engaging the objective, over.
Copy. I have good firing location to fire toward the east.
All right, Jeff?
Raven 4-0.
I need you to get lined up for the tank.
Last guy's still alive. He's about
10,
15 meters away from the drop box to the southwest.
You advise 15 meters from the drop box southwest.
I picked up HE.
Affirmative.
Thought we were doing airbursts.
I'm not sure. Let me find out.
Rich, we got one guy on the west side, southwest of the drop box, 15 meters.
1-2, are you on that side?
Man down.
Zero Alpha, this is Raven 1, over.
Standby, taking fire.
Whereabouts is he, Misha?
He's right here on the Hess Coast.
No, where's the bad guy?
Southwest of the supply box, 15 meters. Let me see if I can drag him on.
Do you want me to try to get a frag over there?
Yeah, go for it, man.
Yeah, keep it down.
Frag out.
Put another frag
fire up down the hill.
All right, kid, working on your head. I see you woggling it around.
The advice, he moved a little bit closer to the drop box now.
Frag out.
Be still. You're still red on the head.
Roger.
I got you yellow.
Took one to the sweet. I could do myself from here if you like, mate.
He's right on the wall.
Alright, giving you more.
He's coming in.
Roger.
He's coming in near the wall.
Thank you, mate. Good job.
Yep.
You switch out weapons.
Yeah, I think. Are you good? I'll turn you over to Randy, I guess.
He's in.
Ho!
Man down.
I think Rich is down.
One Oscar down. He's like...
Okay, I'm up.
Right. The two men along the wall, he's to your right.
Yep. To the right, Keen. Oh, shit, he's right outside there. Be still. Don't move up.
Pop a grenade over there.
Go around the other side, Keen.
There you go, he's down.
To the right.
He's down.
Shoot. I saw him right past your head.
Wow. You shot me in the arm.
All right, Misha, I need clarification. What do you want the Maws to take out?
Is the
I don't care. He should just pick a target. We'll divide them up in between, two Hellfires into the armor, and the Maws maybe take out the AAA launcher.
Okay. All right, copy that.
Or if you want to go ahead. Get set. We're going to start lasing the two tanks. We're going to fire a Maws at
they
the AAA, and then we'll be asking you to engage. So whenever you can, start creeping.
All right, which one are you going to mark, man?
Should I take the furthest northeast?
Yeah, the one that's got two guys sitting out of it.
All right, sorry for the delay.
Okay.
We kept getting popped from all sides.
All right.
What you want.
All right, so you take that, and I'll take the BMP below it, okay?
Roger, yep.
Is Jeff up? Not from there. Go down where Brack is. That way you won't get backblast. It's like 670 meters, okay? The anti-air.
Yeah. And that's the range as well.
You remember where the anti-air was?
Negative. No binoculars.
Well, you have a scope on that, right? Yeah.
Yes, I have the scope.
All right. Do you see... Okay. Do you see the double-sided Hess, the double-level Hess goes to the southwest, and then there's three houses?
Yes.
Then you move up to the next level. There's another house. If you look to the north of that, so you'll see some Hess goes, and there's two static emplacements, right?
Right, got them.
All right, you're the right one is the anti-air, okay?
Side, that is mad.
Roger.
That's.
I think I'm lasing that, and Rich is lasing the BMP.
663, roughly.
Back. Okay, thanks, right. Lace.
1-4 ready with Rich? HE.
We're ready with the HE. Let us just
right,
listen.
Go ahead with the HE.
Go.
Mission lead, Raymond 1. Whenever you get a lock,
back
you can engage. We're going to do multiple targets, so as soon as you get a second lock, fire again.
It's too high. All right, they're engaging us now. Whatever's shooting us is shooting us.
Now.
Be advised, 1-5 is back at LHD. One four is injured, but back up.
All right, I need you to reload 1-4, and you were too high. You need to bring it down.
That was airburst. Okay.
Copy that, but it was too high. It was ineffective. I think it landed behind him.
You can take it.
Still have tank lased.
BMP's lased.
Missile away.
Away.
Good hit.
Nice.
BMP gone.
Good hit.
Yeah, switch targets and
right, I need to
hit the one under the shed. Or hit the AA if Jeff can't hit it.
By the way, I have 1-4 back at base for reinsertion.
Missile number 2 away.
Who's down over here?
Oh, it's me. I'm just prone to get hit. I took a shrapnel in that last one.
But we got 1-4 back, 1-5 back for reinsertion.
Okay. All right, 1-4 is ready to fire.
All right, take it out when you're ready.
Tank destroyed. Right. Switch to targets.
Clear. Yeah, Rich has got the second target for the BMP.
Got to put a bean in the bean pipe.
One commander exfield. So two tank commanders exfield. All
right, firing.
Clear.
He's in his underwear.
Yep.
I think that. Hang on. You.
Remember, it's downhill, so it's going to be less.
You need to shift down and to the right slightly because you got the static emplacement to his left.
Okay, missile 3 away.
All right, what was that, Misha?
Missile 3 is on the way.
Copy. I've got a lock. It's going to be difficult because it's under a shed, but...
Well, let's see how it goes.
Firing again. Clear back blast.
Yes,
you're clear.
Is Brack working on that launcher.
No, that's Jeff. Brack's back for reinsert. I don't know. I don't know what's going on, Jeff.
That's all over. We lost one of the missiles. Rich, can you turn off one of the missiles?
Okay, mine's off.
Roger, missile out.
Another missile on the way. One of them went rogue. That's why we didn't get a hit.
I think I saw it fly past my screen.
Yeah.
That was short. That was not a hit. It fell 10 meters short.
Jeff, do you want to try again?
Roger that.
One zero to 1-4. 1-4,
good.
Are you restocking for another shot?
Roger that.
You want to stay on the tank, or do you want to switch to AA?
Really?
Yeah, go ahead. All
right, 1-4, ready to fire.
Yeah, he did. Take
that. I'm on the AA.
Yeah, Rich, can you check the distance?
Are you standing behind me?
Any more rounds out there?
Roger, behind you.
Should have one in my backpack.
It is 663.
Distance?
663.
All right, you want me to set Airbus 650?
Sure, let's
go ahead and have him loiter for now, Raven 1. If we can get the last missile launcher down, you guys can do gun runs.
Okay, I'm on it.
Roger, ready to fire.
Back blast clear. Blast. Clear. Now that was right on top of Don. Don, good job.
Switch back to tank. Where are they shooting from? From the southwest.
I never did see what was shooting at us.
Oh, not the helos. Are they shooting from the southwest?
Yeah, I don't know where they're at.
You want me to fire on other targets?
I just don't know which side to lay.
Hang on 1 second.
Yeah, they're off. All right, Rich.
Got guys in the open shed.
Can you keep your laser on, Rich? Can you turn yours off?
It's off.
They might have to switch direction to the west.
We should only have one laser on at this time.
Can we pick out other targets, Zero Alpha?
Yeah, you feel free to engage anything at this point.
All right, you hear that, Jeff? Well, tell me what you're looking at.
There were some guys over by that open shed to the right.
Okay, well, they've now come down and they're walking in between the houses. And they're 680 meters. Brack just texted me, Zero Alpha, that he's on LHD.
Okay.
Mission lead, Raven 1, we have a pickup whenever you have someone
ready
that
to
needs to RTV.
Back blast clear. That was long, but you got him.
Misha, do you know where the Ravens are firing the Hellfires from? What direction? In relation
yeah, they're
to
off to the west, Keen.
So directly behind us.
One is to the southwest.
We got shots.
Yeah, I hear shots.
One contact south.
For this one, I suggest we use the one from the west.
Right, Jeff, just engage anything you want. I got two rounds in my backpack. Just put it out there and let's get this moving.
All right. Be advised, you got Rich here. Do you need help?
1-0-1-1, contact down.
Good job, man. Good job.
Roger that.
Yeah, suggest the Raven from the west hits this tank target over the southwest.
Frank, thank you.
All down, both down. Good hit. All down, Misha.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Alright, let's everyone, all Oscar units collapse to the eastern, northeastern end of Indrick. We're going to push down into the main objective.
1-0, can I dump them all?
Yes, please, do. That way you can actually move.
Can I dump the...
You know what? Actually do this, Jeff. Jeff, take the maws back, set up an explosive charge on the ammo crate. Is this okay, Misha?
Yeah, go.
Put a couple of demo charges on the explosives crate and we'll blow it so we don't leave anything behind. All right?
Roger, yeah. Moving.
Nice touch, Rich.
Yeah, my pleasure, man.
That tank. He's,
1-0 to 0 Alpha. Here, let's stand here so we can make sure we get one. Requesting permission to blow supply crate.
Go ahead.
Do it, man.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
0 Alpha, Red 2, are we clear to engage? Any targets?
We are moving out at this time. There are still two armor targets marked in the AO. You are free to do gun runs on those. Suggest you come southwest, northeast.
Yeah, copy that. We also have Hellfire still aboard. We'll use those as appropriate.
Roger that. You'll have to laze yourself. We're moving at this time.
Red 2, Roger.
All right, guys. We're going to do a split column. We'll have mission lead in the middle. Keen, you take the one on the left. Rich will take the one on the right. Gary will be behind Rich. Brack will be behind Keen.
Missile away.
Randy, why don't you take number 3 on the left, and Jeff take number 3 on the right. You guys ready?
Solid copy.
Ready.
Ready. Ready.
Let's move out.
Moving. Clear lane voice.
I'd recommend, Zero Alpha, that this next hill to our east, we set up one team and start bounding from there. Keen, because we have the AR, we're going to be the first Overwatch, all right? So you're going to bound first.
Yeah, Roger. What sort of bounds are you looking at?
Just, you're going to go until you, A, don't overextend yourself, but B, look for cover.
Okay.
Because we don't really know what's there, right? All right, double time, team 2.
Double time. Hold on, team 1. We'll let them set up. We'll let them set up.
All right, line formation, everyone to Rich's left.
Move right of team 2, guys.
Copy that.
Everyone line to my right.
Alright, we don't see anything, but what I want, guys, is I want to put some lead into... You guys see these wooden huts? You see you've got HESCOs, you've looked to the left, you've got wooden huts, shanty huts?
See?
Yep.
Alright, you're going to have team 2. We're going to put suppressing fire in there, so you're safe if you go straight for those HESCOs, alright?
Okay.
So
okay,
you...
Team 1, line right.
All right, so stay. You see that tree right next to the HESCOs? If you stay right of that, we're not going to shoot you. All right?
Roger that.
All right.
Okay, team 1, prepare to move.
Raven 4.
All right, ready?
Zero Alpha.
Team 2, open fire.
Last BMP is out, and technicals inside that shed.
Roger that. We're entering the town now.
Mag.
Negative, one run only.
Team 2, this is Team 1. We are set and covering, over.
Copy that, Team 2 moving. Move!
Moving.
Hey, Meg.
I'm going to slow my rate down.
Friendly's coming up on your 6. We're going to go on the right-hand side of you guys. Roger that. West friendly. Actually, we're cutting through. We're cutting through. Watch out. Friendly coming through. Roger
that. Friendly's coming through. Hold fire.
All right. Jeff, on the left. Gary, on my six.
Switch in direction. Covering north.
All right. Team two, set covering.
Okay, team one. Prepare to move. We're going to go left of Rich, okay? Set up on houses. Move.
Moving.
Guys, stack up. Let's have one on the north and one in the middle, covering back.
Coming up behind you, Gary.
2-2, team one. We are set on the first building, over.
All right. Team two, prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Move. Weapons up. Set. Gary, push up to the next hut in front of Rich.
Okay, team one, let's have line left. Good. What we're going to do is we're going to move up as a line. Randy and Brett, you take
the T2, left. Set, covering.
Copy that. Watch out, team one. Moving.
Moving.
Mission lead, Raven 1.
Push left towards the buildings, guys.
If you can pull in close enough, suggest the area around where the dagger or the UAV.
All right, team two, if you run past a building or anything, make sure you look back in it and make sure there's no bad guys, all right? Matter of fact, Gary, open that door, make sure it's clear.
Holding.
Team one, this is team two, set covering.
Copy that. All right, we're going to push up, guys. You guys are going to be the front. Jeff, open it. Yeah, open the door. Clear.
Looking up. I'm going to cover across, okay?
Building clear.
Copy that.
Building clear.
2-2, team one. I'm covering you from the side as well. On the buildings, over.
Copy that. We're going to push up to this last hut and then hold, and you can bound up.
Okay.
What we're going to do, guys, we're going to move up, okay?
All right, team two, why don't you set up on this last hut, looking into the camp, and we'll let team one push past.
Okay.
Team two, set covering.
Roger, team one, Randy with me. Brat cover, move.
Move in front.
Jeff's high.
Randy, ready?
Copy.
Open the door. Moving clear.
Team 1, this is Team 2. All buildings clear. Left side.
Copy that. Push on up, Team 1. We've got you covered.
Roger, move up to Haskos. Team 1, move up to Haskos.
Moving.
All right, guys. When these guys set up on those Haskos, we're going to go to the right Haskos.
Team 2. This is Team 1. Set covering.
All right, Team 2 moving. All right, Gary number two, Jeff number three, team two set.
We've got team one pushing up to first building, left side.
Go ahead.
Move, guys.
Moving.
Moving.
Two entrances. Brack, do you want to take this southeast corner, mate? And myself and Randy are going to go the steps and clear.
Got it.
Roger that.
All right, we're going to clear the houses on the
all
the right, guys.
Hold. We have a 5-man patrol moving down from the east side.
All right, Gary to Rich's left.
team two.
I'm going to go low, Jeff. You go high.
Yeah, can you go ahead and clear this house? Brock, the house you're looking at's got guys in it.
Set.
Copy that.
All right, guys, we're focused on the... on the horizon there, and make sure any bad guys come over.
Yeah, just looking east.
Copy that.
Stairs.
Bottom floor clear. They flash and go. You alright, Randy?
Yeah, how do I switch the toggle the grenade?
Number six.
Is that us or them?
Yeah, that's me shooting.
Copy that.
Watch on the east side, Rich. They're coming up on the sides of that house.
X got eyes on the...
Coming down the side now, Rich.
Have eyes.
Team 2, Team 1, building clear.
Roger that.
Jeff has eyes.
Rung my bell a little bit.
Yeah, I bet my house is right next to you.
Contact right.
Yeah, I'm never good with these grenade one tosses. Down.
Do you see any more?
Number 8 will switch your grenade.
Not at the moment.
No.
Okay, we're coming out.
I have grenades.
Copy that.
I'll do that.
Double tap.
Do I have a builder's cliff?
Roger, yeah. Thanks, sir.
Spotted one times enemy northeast at the big stone building about 100 meters northeast of our location. He was single.
Do you want us to...
too much, Brad.
Hey, Keen, do you want to push over to this other building? We'll cover you. You can clear that since you don't have an AR or anything.
Yeah, roger that. Okay, Brack, Randy,
yep.
Ready to move.
Yep.
We're going to push over to this east side.
Where are those shots coming from?
Red, two.
We got contacts to the south.
Jeff, do you see anything?
I've got no push eyes. Eyes.
Contacts south. Two-thirds of the way up the hill.
Need a bearing.
Reference smoke.
Is the smoke the same?
Up a HE up there.
Is the smoke the location of that target?
A red 2, roger.
Yeah, I think we've dealt with it. If you see him up still, you're clear to run.
Red 2, roger.
Where are we going?
Clearing this building, okay? Team 2 are covering us.
Alright, on you.
Hey Gary, do you see that corner of the building they're going into, the sort of northeast corner?
Flash ready. You ready?
Yep.
You want to run over there and cover that corner for us?
You got two times bandits coming in from the northeast at the house with the blue tent in front of it. Over.
Reach in.
Roger, house with the blue tent. I have no eyes on that. I'll be scanning.
Roger that. They are near the wall now. He moved and he seems to run away from you. It's an AR. He's moving to the southeast through the forest now, over.
Clear.
Roger that. If he gets into the forest,
whoa.
We're clear to...
We have bad guys due east, halfway up the building, halfway up the hill, over.
Scratch that. We need a gun run in the center of the town, at the north end where the tanks were. We've got six individuals on foot moving in and out of the buildings.
One down.
Copy that.
1-1, are you good?
Red 2, understand northeast side of town dismounts. Red 2 is in from the south.
Roger that. Standing close. Keep it in the buildings in the north.
I'm right at minus one door here, guys.
Yeah, you're clear to run. Go ahead.
Brock, they're northeast, up there by the pickup truck.
Yeah, roger
pickup?
That. I don't see a pickup.
Yeah, it might be just to your right.
The red one is out of rockets, going in gun blazing.
Alright, frag out!
We still have two guys up in that area. You can make another run. They're on the east side of the houses.
Hey, Randy,
and one
says,
next to the woods on the south side. Southeast side.
Be advised, 1-0 is putting a bandage on.
Yeah, northeast, restrict your gunfire to the northeast part of town.
Be advised, this is Team 1, building clear.
Copy that. Do you feel it's safe enough to push over to the next building?
Roger, will do. Okay, Team 1 on me.
1-4, you good?
Roger that.
Roger that. Engaging to the east, but he's in the bushes.
Be advised, 1-0 is green now.
I got the Oscars or the Ravens coming in on gun runs to the north. Just make sure you stay on the southwest side of these buildings.
Shots, where were they? From the east, northeast.
He's at the
try to breach.
God, there's some heavy stuff coming from over there. I do not know where it is.
I'm behind you. I think they're in the tree line up there to the east. Try to breach.
Yeah, every time I stick my head out, I get hit.
Right clear.
Clear.
This says.
Gary, can you hear me on direct?
Okay, flash out.
Gary, can you shift around using the southern end side of the building, shift around and join Rich on his corner?
Right clear.
Building clear.
I got multiple flashes. Bearing 100 from the building we're clearing now.
Raven 1, we have two individuals off in the woods on the southeast corner. If you can make a run on the woods and hit the woods hard.
You heard me? All right.
We're taking fire on that side.
What I'm doing is I'm popping some smoke and we're going to run across.
Right, move away, mate. You're taking it.
Roger that. You're clear to use guns. All right.
We didn't get hit, but
go back down. Go back down.
All right. I'm going to run across and you're going to go, all right? Ready?
Do you want building clear?
Go.
Roger that. Oscars are moving up one building, so I'm going to get out of the UAV and keep up.
All right.
Get a little behind.
Are you there? Good. 1-4, I need you to fall back in. Be advised, team 1, you've got team 2. We've pushed into the house just north. We've laid down smoke to help us move up. Over.
Back up and
move out to the west side. Let's move to the west side.
Copy that. Moving west side.
All right, man. Come come take high for me. I'm going to go low.
Yeah, I'm patching myself up.
Actually, you take this corner. All right, cool, man. Yeah, you take the corner. All right, guys, I don't know if you...
I'll go over to top of you, buddy.
I don't know if you need to pop more smoke.
Yeah, I got the Oscars coming in to do a run on the woods. On the east side.
Frag out.
I couldn't hear you over the explosion.
You could only got hit from southwest or north.
Yeah.
What do you guys see?
See tracers.
Yeah. Vehicle.
Oh, there's a guy straight ahead. He's tracers.
He's down.
Okay, gotcha. Keen, let me know when you guys are...
One. We just lost the UAV out of fuel.
Keen, let me know when you guys are ready. We need to keep pushing up.
Yeah, we're ready. We're in the building behind you to the south.
All right, I'll tell you what.
You see the... negative, we don't have time. You see the three buildings we're clustered around?
All right. You talking to us or them?
Oh, here he is.
All right, Keen, come and push up in this building right here now that fire stopped and clear this real quick.
Roger that. The northeast half.
Guys, we're clearing the building. That team two is that on, okay?
Never mind. So I think we're going to be able to deal with it on the ground.
Yep.
Keep moving. Okay, Randy with me.
Set.
Not if they're in amongst the buildings. We're getting closer to that objective, so you need to... push your fire off to the northeast at the edge of the town.
Flash out. Quite clear.
Stairs.
Upper stairs.
Got shots. Where's that coming from?
Down from the southeast.
Coming from the building to the northeast.
Was it northeast?
Yeah, Roger. If you can hit them now, that'd be helpful. If you aren't going to be a while, we're going to have to deal with ourselves.
Building clear.
All right, come back in. Come down on the west side, and we're going to continue to push up together.
Roger, coming down west side. Team 1, full back west side.
Do we
just... down.
Here, get back. You're mission lead, man. Get out of the way. Let me pull him back.
I think the shots are coming from the north.
Rhonda, you good?
Yeah, I was taking some splashes crossing the window up there. I think it was coming from the north.
Randy, I got Jeff here.
Red 2.
Yeah, keep coming back.
Grab.
Oh.
Gary's down.
Gary's down.
Gary's down.
Let me
grab Gary.
Him.
I got him.
Yeah, please. Yeah.
Rich,
I have Jeff. Randy has Jeff.
Northeast,
Randy does not have Gary.
10 yards from it.
Yeah.
He wants to dash across and provide a base of fire.
I got Gary.
Say again, King.
I've got a small brick building, 10 meters northeast. Do you want us to move across and provide a base of fire there?
Rich is down.
Okay.
Copy red smoke.
Gary, how's your vision?
Oh, I'm back.
Coming danger close.
Yeah, buddy. You might need again, Garrahine or something.
Blurred around the edges, boy.
I need a morphine. I don't have anything.
You don't have any morphine?
No, negative. I used all mine.
I'll give you one.
I've been sneaking it.
Okay, that's good.
Is that good? You need
more. All right, we got shots. Looks like they're coming in from the southwest, too.
Okay, that guy's coming in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fire.
Hellfire.
He said hold fire.
Oh.
Oscar 1 radio squad check.
1-1 green.
I think Keen in
move northeast 100 meters and fire again.
Yellow escorted back to a building previous cleared. Patching up now.
1-4 yellow. I'm with 1-3.
Anything north of us, please engage it.
1-5 is green.
All right, 1-0 green. Be advised, or actually yellow on health, green on ammo. We're looking for Keen.
I got Keen right here. He's stuck under the rock. I can't. Rock. He's in the rock.
He had a whole house fall on him.
I didn't see him stuck in the rock. Yeah, you see him. Is he looking the rock to you too?
No. I think we're taking shots.
Yeah.
No, I'm double tapping.
From the south.
Can you get him out of there? It just says load. I don't have an option to drag him.
Oh my god, it's on top of him.
Yeah, it is. I think Keen's going to have to respawn. Randy, when you have a chance, can you give me some morphine, please?
Oh, we'll be trying to pass
50 meters north of the red smoke.
Yeah, if we wake him up, he might
be able to wiggle the out. Last building that is now destroyed, anything north of that.
All right, let's get a defensive perimeter. I have Gary. Gary, why don't you look north, east?
Brack's got west.
All right. And Jeff, if you could look to our south, make sure no one comes up from us to the south. Rich is going to swing around on the northeast side.
Keen is dead.
All right, so we got Keen for a reinsert when you have a chance.
We have a reinsert if you have a chance.
Yeah, stay back by the edge, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, you may have wiped them all out. I can't advise at this point.
I can try to put some... Where are they at? We could put some M203s down there.
They don't have any movement. They see nothing to our north.
All right, let's try to move up to this next building then. Gary, you're looking north, right? Northeast?
All right, we're pushing up then. We're not taking fire at this point.
All right. Gary, push up to the building just east of our position. Rich will be on the right corner. You go on the left. Ready? Go. Jeff, push up on the right of Rich to the next corner. Randy, push up to the left of Gary on the left corner. And Brack, come up and hold our rear and watch mission lead.
Copy that. Moving.
Mission lead, Oscar 1-0. I'm going to set up an LZ at the bottom of the hill. I'll come back when we got the reinsert.
Solid copy.
Got a door over here on the north side of the building we're at.
All right, take Gary and you can clear it. Brack, do you want to come up and watch their six?
Moving.
Thanks, man. I'm going to come up beside you, Jeff, and I'm going to cover the woods, all right, man?
Gary, you copy?
I've got the town.
Mission lead to Raven 1-0.
Gary.
Raven 1.
All right. I'm going to breach this. Let me know when you're set.
Mission lead to Raven 1.
Breaching. Go.
Put a mark down on the Blue Force tracker for a LZ at the west end, southwest end of the town. If you can try putting the guy down as close to this as possible.
Rich, it's clear.
Building clear?
Roger
clear,
that.
Clear.
All right, copy that. Rich and Jeff are going to push up to the car wreckage.
That is correct.
And then we're going to set and cover, and you three are going to bound up after us, all right? Ready to move, Jeff?
Ready to move.
Move. Set, covering. Someone lead out the other team.
Prepare to move. Move.
Go to the wall.
Set, covering.
Set.
All right, team two moving. Ready to move?
First one, not transmit.
Ready move.
No, it didn't.
The radio's been acting weird.
Set, covering.
going?
Why don't you guys go up the right side, or sorry, the left side, and we'll go up the right. All right?
There's buildings on the both left and right for us.
We'll stay on this side of the road, so we'll do these buildings on this side of the road, on the east side of the road, and we'll just stay either side of the building, all right?
All right.
Cool.
Falling in on you, Brad.
Jeff, push past me. Take the next corner, man.
Roger that.
Moving.
All right, we're all here.
There, southwest.
Rich, are we bounding up, or are we going on at the same time?
We're all right. We want to try to stay together. So basically, put one guy on a corner, and then we'll bound past them. I've got one guy on the next corner. So if you want to put someone on the next corner, then we'll both bound up.
Roger that.
All right, I moved up to the next corner, guys.
If possible, can you do a gun run on them before you have their insert come over?
All right, let's push up to the rear guys. Push up to the next building. Good. Moving.
Got a door on my left.
Yeah, that was me getting into a house.
What I want you to, guys, when we pass these buildings, just open the door and throw a frag in. So why don't you open the door and I'll chuck a frag, man.
Roger that. Let me pass that on.
How many frags, Gary, you got frags?
Mission lead.
Gary?
Opening door in 3, 2, 1.
And then step back. I don't want to get you.
Roger that. Mission lead, Oscar 10.
Yeah, come on over and throw a frag to this door. I don't have any frags. Is that what they just did?
Yep.
On that side.
You okay, Jeff?
Yeah.
I mean, mission lead, any Oscar unit.
And a zero alpha, red 2 is inbound with reinsert. Same place, same drop off.
1-0 to mission lead. Are you saying you're being attacked down at the end? All right, guys, I think we might need to put up a 360. I think we're getting attacked. Hold one. Say again, this is 1-0. Where do you want us to set up the 360? All right, we just lost mission lead. We need to go back and get them.
Oscar Elements, you have multiple armed guys moving from your southwest.
The Oscar unit.
He's down. Tango down.
1-0 to mission lead.
Roger that. Have you been reading the traffic? We have bad guys in between you and me.
We got some traffic. All right, Jeff, let's take this other side.
He's down. 2 down. 2 tangos down. 3 down. 4. All 4.
Find a good spot, set up a 360, and hunker down.
Yeah, I got no more eyes on guys.
Gary's got cover on north.
You got 1-4 and 1-0. We're covering the south side facing east and west. Do we have any direction, location, numbers of the bad guys coming in?
Rich, they were west and there was 4 of them that were all down.
That's about 6 guys. They moved from the forest into the objective area. Between you and mission lead, they are now at the long house near the small wall and the 2 empty machine guns. Over.
Okay, he's just talking due west, guys.
Yeah, I can hear mission lead firing down there.
But I no longer have visual, so they might.
All right, on me, Jeff. We're gonna bound down. We're gonna bound down. Moving.
I'm on you.
Roger that. There's a group off to the north in the woods, so be careful. But they moved away from me and did not fire.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, you're running towards the house with the enemies, if that is you. So be careful.
Are they inside or outside?
I don't know. They disappeared from my view. I guess they are inside right now.
1-0 pushing
up. 0 alpha, red 2.
You have 0 alpha to your direct west. He went into the house for cover.
Maybe
probably
talking about the guys that
we
just dropped 4 of them right where you're at right now.
Solid copy. He seems to see 2 more still around, however.
Right. I think they egress back to the north into the woods, and I think that's the one Misha's talking about.
Copy that.
Yep.
So they're probably in the north. We can flank up to the right, but other than that, I don't think they're a threat at this time.
Are you going to stay here, Zero Alpha?
Mission lead, Raven 1. The squad has either been eliminated or moved off to the north if you want to do the insert.
All right, Jeff, let's go back and rejoin the Oscar Elements.
Yeah, mission lead, Raven 2, where is the reinsert point?
Nice.
right in the middle of the southwest end of the village. As close to the Heskos as you can do it.
Roger.
It was.
Building has not been cleared.
I don't see any more.
All right. Okay, so we need to quickly kill these buildings. We fragged that one over there, right? The one to the the west?
Yep.
All right. So why don't we have Gary stay out here? Brack and Randy clear the one that wasn't fragged. Jeff and Rich will clear this western one on this side, which hasn't been cleared, all right? All right, you go in first, Jeff. I'll be on your six.
And does he want to clear this one?
Yep, that's it.
All right, ready?
Ready.
Opening door.
Have you on the door?
Left clear.
I don't know if we can door get right in there, can we? Yeah, I'm going to open. Ready?
Set.
Opening door.
Yep. Reaching. Reaching.
Left right. Clear.
Clear right.
All right. And just go straight across to the other one, and we'll clear that one, too.
I did, but disregard.
1013, this is clear.
Solid copy. Be advised, you got 1-4 and 1-0 clearing the next house. Why don't you guys look up the street and get a sit rep for us so we know what do we need next. Ready?
Our opening door.
A warehouse on the right.
Right clear.
Another two-story building.
Left clear.
Shack and a, what is that?
Door right.
Walker. That it?
Opening door.
Set.
Yeah.
Right clear.
Left clear.
1013, sit rep is foul. One ready.
Send. All right, going up.
1-0, you have a two-story structure on your side of the building, on your side of the road, followed by another single-story structure, followed by a bunker. On our side of the road, you have one large warehouse. That's all that's seen from our angle.
1-0, 1-2, back with you, over.
Solid copy, out to you. 1-2, if you could push up to the east, if Zero Alpha wants to come with you. We're located just before, or just west of a white industrial shed, over. All right, Keen, why don't you take your guys and clear the white military shed, and I'll take Jeff and we'll clear this two-story house on the left.
Jeff, push him past.
All right.
Team 1. Line up.
1-4, you're going to lead us in this clearing of this house.
You ready?
There, Gary. On you.
Back you with me?
I think Gary is...
Gary's talking, but I can't hear him.
I'm ready when you are.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh. All right, moving right.
Yeah, Rich,
right, clear.
I think he's, clear. Static for some reason. Gary, try your
upstairs.
Help. Yep. Okay, team 1, right. Clear. Moving.
Stop moving.
Clear right.
Okay, right. Building clear.
Do you want to just go out and check the balcony? Be advised, we got a friendly coming out on the balcony.
Balcony clear.
All right, cool.
Got another house up here.
Copy that. Let's go ahead and clear that. Be advised, you have two times Oscar going up to one-story house to clear.
Right, you got security, yeah?
Yeah, I got it, buddy.
Ready? Set?
Set.
Hey, flashbang ready. Try to breach.
On you.
Left clear.
Breach in.
Left. Oh, right clear.
Taking point.
Let's clear out this bunker.
Have a look. Office clear.
Coming out.
Team 2, it's Team 1. Warehouse clear.
Yeah, be advised, Team 1 or Team 2 have cleared the two houses on the west side, and we're about to clear the bunker. All right, on your six.
Watch out. Team 1 going to push up to the west coast on the other side of the road.
Okay, copy that.
Do you want to push up to the middle or left clear?
Right clear.
Let's move.
All right, do you want to go on up? You can go up. Be the brave man. Good?
Good, clear.
All right, cool.
Backside of Hesco's are clear.
10 to 0 Alpha.
0 Alpha, go ahead.
Yeah, 100 Alpha. Be advised, we've pushed up and cleared the entire village up to the northeast end. All clear, over.
Roger that. Pull back to the center. We'll form a 360 and we'll call for an extract.
Solid copy. Pulling back to center and setting up 360. Out. All right, we're going to peel back. I want to keep defensive, so what we're going to do is we're going to bound back team by team. Have we got Gary back on the radio yet? Copy that. So we're going to go back to the old teams. It's going to be Rich, Gary, and Jeff. We'll be team two. You guys will be team one. Team two will bound back first. So team two, collect on 10, and we'll prepare to bound. Oh, you're right here.
Still fire.
Cool.
Yeah, we're
negative. We were double tapping. All right, prepare to bound.
Roger that.
Shots fired.
Contact. Hold. Southeast.
Okay, team one, push up to the warehouse. Let's move.
Do we have any more information on the contact?
Team one, push up to the warehouse, southeast.
Once they call contact, no visual, wooded area, southeast.
Southeast.
Yourself in cover, Brack. I don't want you out in the open, mate.
Yeah, team two, team one. We have no eyes at this time. However, I believe the contact was from the southeast over. We are covering that location now.
Copy that. Hold one. Zero Alpha, this is Oscar 10.
Go ahead, 10.
Yeah, be advised, Oscar Elements just took contact unseen from the southeast. Still want us to pull back for extraction?
If you think the northeast is a better extract, we can do it there.
Well, I just got a shot coming in. Where'd that come from?
Okay, where's that?
I have no idea.
I saw it bouncing off the HESCO.
Do any Oscar or Raven unit on station?
Suppressing south.
Watch it out.
Roger that. We're taking fire from the southeast. If you can clear for a run.
Break.
We have
guys,
no eyes on
the northwest.
Targets.
Northwest, guys.
Roger. Yeah, we're taking fire from all sides now.
Are you good, Jeff?
Keen is down.
Yeah, give you covering fire. Can you grab
him? Are you okay, Jeff?
Yeah, I got him.
I'm injured. We got guys still over here.
Pull back, man. I got you covered.
Team one's in the building over here. Keen is down. Over.
Solid copy. I've got 1-4 coming back. He needs medical treatment as well. Looks like the shots have diminished from the northwest. Let's do a squad check on everyone else.
1-1, green. 1-3, okay. Green, working on Keen. 1-5, green.
1-4, yellow-green.
Copy that. Brack, why don't you make sure you guys have got that side? The side to the southeast. Gary and I will hold the northwest side. Gary, if you could push up and help Rich.
Ask Chris, we need to know if we can land and pick you up, over.
Raven 1, this is Oscar 1-2, be advised. We are trying to treat Oscar 1-2 at this time. We are taking incoming fire from east, and we believe north also, over.
There was one guy, Keen, I took him down. He's down.
Okay, Ravens, be advised, update. We believe the guy is down.
Contacts.
As soon as we get Rich up, we'll call you whenever.
Roger that, Oscars. We're circling around. We have your...
It sounded like it was coming from the south.
Over. What happened to Mission Lead? Is he down?
Roger. If you're from Mission Lead, over.
How are you doing, Rich?
I'm back.
Break. I have...
Thank you, I need morphine. Thank you, man.
People standing
Oh, your left
leg. Beyond the Huskos, are everyone of the Huskos inside the compound, over?
All the Huskos are west or southwest of the Huskos, inside the compound, over.
Engaging enemies.
100 Alpha, do you copy? Thank you.
Copy, respond to the base.
Copy that. We just wanted to make sure you're okay. Where is the fire coming from?
Try and extract in whatever direction you're not taking fire from.
West
and extract
east,
there.
All along the north.
Yeah, we've got the Ravens putting fire down on four guys east of this location.
All right, can we set down a... Oh, we just lost somebody.
Is that Brack?
All right, yeah, it is.
Yeah,
no, this is what we need to do. You see that little area back there that's blocked by two houses? We need to get back there so they can come in and extract us.
Yeah, I'm popping smoke just outside the gate.
Do you want me to treat, or do you want me to carry him?
Treat him.
Lead Oscar, 1-0.
I need all Oscars. Hold one. I need all Oscars pulling back to the main gate near the bunker. We're going to try to push back and get a quick extraction here. Send 0 Alpha.
Whatever direction you're not taking fire from, start falling back by teams.
Down the hill.
Get into the woods, get cover, get low, and then look for a place to extract.
Yeah, be advised, we have a place to extract. We're going to go in the middle of the buildings to deflect most of the fire, and that's where we're extract from. Do I have everybody? Let's, got Gary. Gary, are you here?
It's flashing white.
Gary, are you here?
Gary's...
Gary, I need you to pull back to the bunker so that way I can see you. Got Keen, Randy,
yeah,
Jeff, do I have you?
Rich.
All right, cool. Jeff, are you here?
Jeff's here.
All right, Jeff, I want you to push back to the west. You too. Go, Gary. Push back there between the houses. Pop smoke as soon as you get there. 1-0 to any Raven elements. Be advised, we're going to be extracted from the middle of the compound in between houses. All right, who's left with me? Brack, Keen, let's go.
Moving. Drop smoke when ready.
I'm out of smoke.
You want green smoke?
Anything will do, man.
Green smoke out.
Be advised, smoke has dropped.
Roger that. Raven 1 has green smoke, over.
Confirm green smoke. Hopefully this is a transport.
It is.
Yeah.
Okay, we've got fire coming in. What's the fire coming from?
Sounds like it's coming from the north.
Yeah, east. Well.
Alright, loading orders going to be Randy, Gary, you're gonna go first. Keen, Jeff second, Brack, Rich final. Go, first two.
Keen second.
1-3 set.
Double time, guys.
Bomb 1 set.
2, go.
Go to it. 1-4 is in.
All right, Brack, let's go.
Push the rope.
1-5 in.
Do I have all Oscars on?
He's on.
1-3 set. 1-4 is in.
All Oscars are in.
Time they can't stay living off the government's dime. Stand tall for the people of America. Stand tall.